Grab me a Snippy Boy.
Snippy Boy coming up.
No, little Snippy Boy.
Well, you didn't specify the size of a Snippy Boy. Alright.
Like the red one right there in front of you. No? Oh, yeah, whatever.
That's a little one.
Alright, my bad. I need an irregular size Snippy Boy, but here you go.
Well, why didn't you just say that from the start?
I did, a Snippy Boy. I didn't specify large or small, aka I need a regular one.
You know, I start with large because I don't know the size we're working with. And then you said small, so I gave you a small one. Yeah. A thick, long one? Who wants a... Is this length okay?
Not very thick. You gonna hammer it?
You have thicker ones than this?
It's not long, but this is thicker.
What about that one? Is that longer? Does this length work?
Yeah.
Okay.
Break my shit.
Sick.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
I take, so you do not have to hold.
Rest in peace.
There we go.
Trying to drop this transmission, but fighting this bolt. Hard to see. Let me see if I can't get a light on it. It's that bolt right up there. We can't get that bolt out. So he's gonna drop these four bolts on the subframe, so it's just really easy compared to what it was to try to get up in there and take it out. She's coming down real slow, boys. That should be enough room. Can you get her off now?
But you gotta be on close lookout, dude. If that thing slides whatsoever, we really need you to be there to catch it. Don't tell me to watch out.
Okay, I'll catch it, dude.
Full motor changes. More XX is looking on.
Hey, good, boys.
She's a little limp at the end, Lou. Oh, this was it? That's all you needed?
Yeah. Half inch air gun of juice.
Dang. At least you got her though.
Alright, ladies and gents.
Yeah, now just like bingo, bingo, bungo. Should come on out.
we got Dave up top here. Got everyone down here trying to drop this trance. She's almost out though.
There it is.
Can that side drop now? Oh, no. There you go, that's not a top drop.
Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I will see you guys on the next one. Peace.
Yeah,